Hello, how are you doing? Welcome back to episode 45 of Only by the Regens. So, we've got Bayern in the second leg. I played the first leg. We're going to play Bayern and Spurs in this episode. As you can see, it's not looking good against Bayern because our previous meetings are loss, 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 loss. Five losses in a row against them, so they're not a good team to face. But since we played... who was it? Atletico. We've been RH 6-0. Really nice game. Coutinho getting one. Boll getting two. Diana getting two. Turnbull is really stepping up. Getting one there to make it... We'll finish off the score and to make it 6-0. We then played Arsenal and got a bit of revenge. I don't understand why we played exactly the same formation. So did they. But this time we battered them. So I don't understand why that didn't happen at Anfield in the league, but as it stands, that is the only loss we have in the league, which is really fucking frustrating. But we are in the FA Cup final against United, which will be interesting because I haven't been in the FA Cup final for fucking ages. For the last time we played, yeah, it was the second season, was it? Against Arsenal, so we've been... It's coming up to five seasons without being in it, which is decent. So, after Arsenal... I was about to say so, but I don't really know why I was going to say so. But we played Bayern, and to be fair, they did deserve to win. We probably didn't even deserve to score three goals. They played a formation. They played Javi Martinez as the advanced playmaker, which is a bit odd, seeing as they've got Thiago right there. But they did play that formation. We did make it 3-2 with Turnbull in the 69th minute. I was thinking, oh, we're going to smash and grab him. It's going to be great. And then Meyer scored two goals. He looks fantastic, which was a bit unfortunate, but we got the three away goals. Hopefully we can end the run of five losses against Bayern at home and go through into another Champions League final. That'll be great. That'll be absolutely outstanding. We then beat City 4-1 at home. Fully deserved to. Turnbull getting another two, Boll with a penalty, and Lorenzini getting the goal there. They had someone sent off. Sterling got injured though in that game, and he fractured his skull, which means he misses the rest of the season, which is a bit unfortunate because we haven't really got that many people who can play left mid. It looks like Marino's going to have to play against Bayern, which is not the best. We had a fair amount of games. We played Bayern on the Tuesday, then we played City on the Thursday, then Cardiff on the Saturday, so and now we're playing Bayern on the Wednesday, so it's... You know, arrested a few players against Cardiff, and Turnbull got a hat-trick, so it's really good. Really nice to see that he's stepping up. He's now valued at 35 million, which is increased... I think he's increased by about 20 million in about 2 months. So he's benefited. He's now world-class. He's benefited from Sandoval being injured. Look at that average rating in the league. Holy shit, 8.07. Decent. So what happened in the first leg of the other tie? I haven't looked. Oh! Juventus going through after extra time. Oh, my days. Is that extra time? No, it's away goals. My bad. Yeah, a Mingele own goal. But, yeah, Pogba scoring, though, and they're going through on away goals. Interesting. So, Juventus are awaiting the winner of Bayern against us. I'm hoping... We're going to play well. We could play Markovic there, but he's only competent on the left side, so I don't really want to do that. But our team, we are without Sacco as well, and Villa, because he's suspended, and Sacco's injured, and of course Sandoval's injured. So it's not the best, but we're going to go. Going to go for it anyway, and hopefully we can win this one. Yeah. Oh, they're playing that formation, so they're playing the attacking wingers. We haven't really came up against this, so I don't know if those two wingers are going to have joy there or not, or whether Marino and Diana will deal with them. Let's see what he reckons. Yeah, I guess that's okay. Pick up where you last left off. I've just done that, haven't I? Fantastic. So let's see if we can end the bad run against Bayern. I wouldn't mind if we just didn't pass to Moreno, to be honest. Come on, Diana. Turnbull. Turnbull again. Lorenzini. Oh. Come on, Diana. Good tackle. Close him down. Gonzalez. Coutinho. Turnbull. Oh. Lorenzini. Saw. Good early pressure. Ball. Oh, he's offside anyway. Wouldn't have counted. Sar seems very frustrated. And he's got a booking. Good tackle by Gonzalez. Come on, Diana. Lorenzini. To Turnbull. To Boll. Yes, 1-0. That is great. 66th goal of the season. I forgot to mention that. He's absolutely destroying his previous record of 58. 66 in one season. Fuck me. He's ruthless. But that's a good goal there. If we can stop Bayern from scoring, that'd be great. Can we get them on a counter-attack? Come on, Diana, you've got loads of pace. Good ball in. Moreno. Turnbull. Great pullback by Moreno. Wasn't expecting it because he is kind of small, isn't he? I don't know if he used his feet or his head. No, he used his head. That's good stuff. And Turnbull makes it too. So we are in the lead in this leg so far. Oh, Diana, that was great football. Bayern have not shown up so far. If it stays like this, I will be happy, but surely they'll turn things around and make a few changes. Coutinho to Lorenzini to Boll. Boll, you can't leave Boll with that much space. He's too dangerous. It's a fantastic goal. Look at him. I think he's got like, I don't know if he's got like 18 strength as well. Guy's a fucking animal. Oh, Thiago's over the free kick. He parries it. Deal with it. Deal with it. Ah! The fucking parry, man. I always concede the free kick parry. They usually finish it there, though. This time, Javi Martinez tramps it to Meyer. And he tramps it. It's a double tramp, in essence, to Thiago. And Bayern are back in the game. They only need one more goal. Have they changed things around? They have. They've gone to the dreaded 4-3-3, which destroyed us at their ground. Do we change anything? Oh, you know what? I'm not going to type mark him. That would be a bad idea. Okay. It's kind of a risk. I am contemplating whether to go to the 4-2-3-1 just for the simple fact that if they score, we're out, really. But we'll leave things at this. We'll see how. Because they've only had three shots at the moment. But they're going to create more with this tact with this winger tactic. Unless we score first. We are going to tell them. Saw, I think we're going to bring Saw off for Henderson. So far, so good. I think they've got a chance. Oh, good save by Gene. And Turnbull just thinks, fuck it. It's going out of play. Come on. It's been quite an even second half. Boll might be through, though. Boll is through, and Boll wins it. That's got to be it. He's got a hat trick. Oh, what a guy. Defensive mistake. Dodgy back pass by Boateng. And you can't do that to Ball. It's going to punish you. Should we make our final change and bring on Law for Moreno? Come on, Ball. Are we going to make it five? Turnbull. Turnbull again. Diana! Oh, we are awesome. 5-1 against Bayern. I haven't said that before this game. We hadn't beat them in the entire series. But this team is just capable of anything, really. We're going to make it six. Oh, I would love a sixth goal. Oh, Lord, go on. Henderson. Oh, Diana probably should have made it six. Are we going to make it six? Yeah? Yeah? No? Oh. Saying that, that switching, them switching the tactic to the wingers didn't really help them. Quite surprised about that. Because, yeah, we battered them. Sascha Boll, what a guy. Says he doesn't enjoy big matches on his coach report. But didn't seem the case there, scoring a hat trick in the semi final of the Champions League to send us through to our second consecutive final. 68 goals, he's close to that 70 mark. Unbelievable. So we're going to play Juventus. And if you remember last year, this happened, didn't it? That happened. So it's going to be interesting to see what happens against Juve again. But my God, FA Cup final, winning the Premier League and Champions League. This squad is ridiculous. And they're still playing the 3-5-2, so it'll be the battle of the 3-5-2. It's going to be good. It's going to be very, very good. Okay. Boll is just ridiculous, isn't he? Let's be honest. Look at that. Even Turnbull's got 27 goals. But you can't compete with that. It does say he doesn't enjoy big matches, doesn't it? Yeah, look. Interesting. Is he an icon yet? I hope he is. Yeah, Turnbull and Boll are. Awesome. Right, we're going to play Spurs. It's 3 games away. Probably should have rested up my team, but I think they will be okay. Hopefully we can beat Spurs. They knocked us out at the Capital One Cup. We scored 51 goals so far in the Champions League. On the 20, so it's actually a normal time. Usually it's like June, but it is a normal time. So we've got the FA. That's going to be an interesting episode. FA Cup final and the Champions League in one episode. That'd be fantastic. Almost forgot to tell you as well. We've wrapped up the Premier League, but you probably thought that would happen anyway, seeing as we're so far ahead. And only 5 goals off that 150 goal mark. So we need 5 goals in 3 games. I think if we can score 2-2, yeah, I think we'll probably score 2 against both of these teams. And then I don't know about Forest. We'll probably batter them. I don't really know. Last game of the season. You don't know who what's going to happen in the Premier League now though, because we've already won the title. So I don't really know why I'm playing Spurs, to be honest. Maybe just to see if we can batter them. It's always nice to batter a team, I guess. That's close to you. Oh, did you see that as well? When you praise them, it says that sect rec. Like a, it's like I don't know. It's like a weird code. I think that's just a bug since the update. Yeah. That's been a very, very good season, though. By far, my favourite season. It just makes me enjoy carrying on playing though, because this squad is just so good. And if you're wondering, like a few people have asked in previous episodes on YouTube, whether I'm gonna put the save up for download, and I will be doing that. It's just I'm gonna be doing 10 seasons first. So this is coming. We're coming to the end of the. Is it the sixth season, or is it the seventh season? I can't even remember what season we're in. But at the end of the 10th season, so 20. To 2024, 2025, I'll be putting it up for download so you can, so yous can enjoy it too, because it's just fantastic. I mean, we've got 3 world-class strikers. I mean, that's just bizarre. Right, so let's see what we can do. Oh, missed. I see team selection. Let's have a look what they can play. So they're going to play the four. They've got Barini. He hasn't played that well for them this year. Yeah, we're just going to play the same team. I mean, they are going to play the 4-3-3. We're at home, got the advantage, got Villa back. So, who can I drop? Flanagan. For Wisdom. Then swap them. And then swap them again. Yeah, there we go. Is he more comfortable there? Or is it not, there's no difference, is there? I'll just leave it like that. Actually, what's his pace? 15. He's got good pace, man. What are the all prees for? They're happy about the win bonus, that's good. Marino's not really fit, so we're going to play Law. He's got to be decent by now. Yeah, he's a good player. There we go. So let's see if we can batter Spurs. I hope so. They're not actually going for, so sometimes it doesn't get it right, do you know, when they show, say, for instance, it showed the 4-3-3. Actually, did it? Yeah, it showed the 4-3-3, but they've actually gone for the 4-1-1. The 4-4-1-1, even. They're playing Insigne up front. He's a winger, isn't he? They've trained him as a striker. Interesting. Going in strong on Christian Eriksen would be effective. That's hilarious. Okay, we all just beat the shit out of him. Why not? So, really nice win against Bayern. I'm really happy with that. You know, I was a bit scared because obviously seeing that, those past meetings, it's not encouraging, is it? But we played really well. So, hopefully, we can end the episode on a high and beat Spurs. But, you know, at the end of the season, if the Arsenal defeat is the only defeat in the whole season, then it's quite annoying. But can't do much about it now. Oh, Coutinho, that's a dirty, dirty tramp by Diana. And you know how I like the tramps. Because we're only a minute in and he's already tramped it. It's fantastic. Look at that. Great positioning by Coutinho. And he is so good. Been a fairly tight game, actually. That's a poor ball by him. Baldazar. Sounds like a medieval hero. Good tackle by Saw. Coutinho, he's through. Come on, ball. He's set up Law. Oh, was that a shot? Oh, but then again, Diana tramps it. He's awesome. I don't know if Law passed that or shot. Let's have a look. I think that was his shot. I don't know, actually. But Diana again, just tramping it there. Loving it. So we're 2-0 up. Oh, ball. Oh. The referee highlighted. We're starting to take the game to Spurs now. A bit of a poor pass by Lorenzini. Oh, and Insigne gets a goal back. Spurs' first shot on target. Nothing new there then. Be interesting if a team comes back into the game. Because usually, at home, if we do score early on, we usually go on and batter them. We haven't really had like a chance this season. Well, usually in FM, let's be honest, that you have those odd games where you completely batter teams and they come back and either draw or beat you. But on this occasion, I just think it was just a lucky Spurs goal. Because Trevor Turnbull's got his 29th of the season. And Diana's got his third assist of the game, I think. He's got to be world class now. I haven't really checked Diana's report in a while. Might have to do that after this game. Come on, Coutinho. Oh, gets clattered there. Come on, Law. You've got amazing pace. Oh, Boll. Oh, I don't think Boll scored. Oh, he even tried to tramp it. Coutinho should have finished that. Come on, Lorenzini. Oh, good ball. No spares, win it back. Oh, Villa, what a tackle. Oh, I thought Turnbull might have been through there to make it four. Because remember, we only need five for 150. So we're two off at the moment. I think we might actually go higher than 150 goals. I think that'll be unbeatable. Yeah, I'm pleased. Let's have a look at the opposition. Yeah, everything's fine, you know. Come on, Turnbull. Oh. Oh, and John Stones is going to get a second yellow. And that's just going to benefit us even more. And I think they'll probably change formation and go a bit more defensive. No, they've just took off the striker. Interesting. Right, okay, we're just going to push them up. Oh shit, I'll click tighten up. That's not what we want to do. We want to push up. They've got 10 men. We want to try and absolutely batter them. Law's looking a bit tired. And we'll sub him off. Deanna deserves a goal. He's tramped it to Turnbull again. He's got 4 assists. Guy's insane. He's so dirty. Look at him. It's such a good player to have, though. One that, you know, because it's so frustrating. I was saying a couple of seasons ago where when players, especially wingers or inside forwards, Sterling does it a lot. He goes for the shot, but he'll go for the shot from like the byline. But Deanna is more likely to pass, which is really nice. So obviously you score more chances when you tramp it across the goal. Come on, Lorenzini. Ball. I want a fifth. Deanna, he deserved the goal. He's got to get man of the match. And even the commentary said he deserved the goal. What a performance. And there it is, the fifth goal. We've reached 150 goals for the Premier League this season, and that is unbelievable. Coutinho, I think you're going to come off as well because you're tired. Lewan, and we'll make one final change, but I don't know who it's going to be. Yeah, Henderson will come on. But we have battered Spurs here. It's been a great performance. And it's nice to see the patch hasn't really affected my tactic that much. I was a bit worried that it would, but it hasn't really. Oh, what the hell? Turnbull got it. But look at that. 4 assists for Deanna. Turnbull did get a hat-trick in fairness. But 4 assists and a goal? Could argue that he should have got it. But, yeah, 5-1. Take that against Spurs, who are currently 7th. So they've dropped down the table a fair bit. Let's look at the competitions. And there we have. There we have it, even. Look at that. Exactly on 150 goals. So we scored 13 across the season against Southampton, Newcastle and Villa. Scored 12 against Hull, 10 against Cardiff, 10 against Middlesbrough, 10 against QPR, 9 against Fulham, 9 against Norwich, and probably the best one of all, 8 against Everton. So, which means we've destroyed teams, seriously. The goals against, I mean, it's higher than the other teams in the top 6. Actually, it's not higher than Everton. So, you know, it's higher than teams in the top 5. But I'll take it when we're scoring 150 goals. I mean, that's just retarded. Goals-wise, Sascha Boll on 36, Turnbull on 19, Coutinho on 19, and a few other players on 19. Sandoval only on 13, but he hasn't played that many games in the league. He's only played 15 this season. But, yeah, so we get to play Chelsea. And I'll play Chelsea in Notts Forest off camera, of course, because the two unimportant games now. The season's pretty much wrapped up. But we just got an amazing episode to come up to end the season. We've got the FA Cup final and the Champions League final. So that, imagine it. Imagine winning the Champions League final back-to-back seasons after we've scored 150 goals in a year. You know what? This would have been the perfect season if we had not have lost to Arsenal. So unfair, man. You know, especially beating them as we did in the FA Cup semi-final with exactly the same team. It just shows that they did get lucky on the day, but it does happen, unfortunately. But I'm really happy with the season. It's been fantastic. So I'll be back for the FA Cup final and Champions League final in the next episode. Hope you've enjoyed it, guys. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.